regarding the customer set only. So here, from the particular given rule, ascertain the value of the rent free accommodation for each of the SSC. So here they have specified four issues. So the first part is they have directly specified the salary. We will solve one by one. The salary as per BABC directly, they have specified the salary mark. So here we are talking about the A person. So they have specified the amount is 36 lakh. Number two, they have specified the fare. So here the property owned by employer. So here specified the factoring charges. Number three. We have specified four axes in A, B, C, D. One more we are going to solve. So this is the question. From this question, I want to find out the taxable purposes. So we said, first of all, directly we have specified the salary. Salary we have specified is 36 lakh. In this, the commission part, what taxable part, bonus part, DMS allowance, the payment for the retirement, these all things need to happen in the BBC 3436. Number 2, fair rental value property owned by the employer. Now, and when the property is owned by the employer, so in that situation, you know the three conditions. What are the three conditions? If below 10 lakh, you have to pay the employer to pay the amount of we are paying 7.5% of your salary. If the population is between 10 to 25 lakh, then you are paying 10% of your salary. And if the population is above 25 lakhs, you are paying 15% of your salary. Third part is whether the lease is not paid. So actually, the rent is not paid. So the property is owned by the employer. So here is 9 lakh. This we can see that this amount is of bonus. Just the fair valuation they have specified. When the property is owned, you know that. So from that three condition we are selecting. In third part, directly they have specified the money. It means that the rent is owned by the employer. And the fair valuation, if you don't want the fair valuation, you only want that if it shown what the employee is paying the rent or the lease. So that is important. So here the accommodation of home is owned by the employee. Cost of the furniture. Even you also know the part. If the cost of the furniture, they are specified in two parts. The first part is when the furniture is owned by the employer, directly matter to 10% of the 10% of the furniture cost of the furniture. And if it is not owned by the customer, you have to find out what is the actual rent is paid. The last day of the population. So here, calculation for SCA. Calculation for A is we are going to find out whether the property is owned by the owner. When the property is owned by the so at that situation we are going to find out the 7.5, 10% or 15% of that. So when the property is owned by the employer and employer at that time, what we are going to do is find out the here the population is 9. So if it is 9 lakhs, so 7.5% of the 7. So therefore 7.5% of 36 lakh. So that is going to be rupees 2,70,000. And bracket and bracket the population is less than 10 lakhs. Number 2, we are going to calculate regarding the furniture. So we are going to add the 10% of furniture amount. So that is the limit they have specified is 10% of the cost of furniture. Cost of furniture. So 10% is 10% of rupees 12 lakh. In this situation, the other is going to be the 1,20,000. So I have to put the total. So that is the 3,90,000. This is the taxable value of rent free furnished house. So this is the property is owned by the employer. When the property is owned by the employer, we know that according to three conditions we will find out. is in a place having population.
So calculation for CR.
So when the house is owned by the employer, the population of the city is more than 25 lakhs, then for valuation to be so now for me, there is specified the data is either where salary is given, say salary is BABC 576,000. The next part, either where criteria is not specified, if the employee is paying the rent, so the different conditions we are going to use. So here the next part is the lease rent credit paid by the employer is 17,000. And the next part is So here first of all we are going to write this calculation for D. In the case of property is not owned by employer. So for valuation part, consider point number one, 15% of salary, that is BBC, and second part is actual by these four ways. The four types of different 10x to 25 times 10%. 10x and above. 10 likes and above. So that is going to be 10x to 25 x, that is 10% and 25 x and above. So that is going to be 15%. So in the next term, they have specified, in one of the questions, they have specified, they have not specified the cost of furniture. The company is taking on the lease. If the company is purchased, they are paying for that, company is giving the rent for that, on the lease part, they have took the furniture. So in that situation, the company is paying the amount of directly that amount. But if the company owns the furniture, so at that situation, the cost price of the furniture, we are going to find out the 10% of that amount. So from that, we are going to get the answer as well. So now the next part is, so in tax